just got finished an awesome jump rope workout here by the sea, recorded some footage, and now I'm doing what I often do after a jump rope session. I take off my shoes, my socks, and I walk around barefoot. I usually like to do this going forward, yes, but mostly going backwards, letting the toes make contact with the ground first, the toes and the balls of the feet.